In tonight's Forever Families, you'll meet Paul, an easygoing 15-year-old with special medical needs. And just as special is the Central Texas foster family who's been caring for him the past 5 years. Outside of his Central Texas foster home, Paul can feel the breeze and sun on his face. He can feel the love, too.
The happiness or joy it brings to myself, taking care of another human being who don't have voice, who don't have no one to do nothing for them. That's the reward I get out of this.
Paul's foster mom says caring for a child with special medical needs is not a decision to take lightly.
You should be ready, examine your heart. It's a long-term commitment. That's why they call it forever home.
But like so many of the children they foster, she knows a forever family is where he belongs long term.
He will bring joy just like it brought to us.
Paul is visually impaired, but he can hear your voice and responds even with laughter. He gets occupational and physical therapy and loves music class. His forever family will need to have support and provide him with 24-hour care. But the biggest qualification is love.
Every child that come through this house, I pray for them every night. I still think about them. I hope they are doing okay. And I wish that for Paul too.
Paul is featured in the Heart Gallery of Central Texas. You can learn more about adopting him and read his bio by going to our website, KXXV.com, and click on the Forever Families tab in the center of your screen.